Alan Boyd wants you to think he's fiscally responsible.
But he supports Nancy Pelosi's liberal agenda.
Boyd backed Pelosi's trillion-dollar health care plan.
And Boyd also supported the $787 billion stimulus.
But after all that new government spending,
unemployment climbed and millions more jobs were lost.
And Boyd supported higher energy taxes
that would kill thousands of Florida jobs.
Tell Alan Boyd,
Florida can't afford more of Nancy Pelosi's failed policies.